mean? Don't you just love saving society?
Yes, Mo Green, I love saving. Well, I love helping society. Remember that time when we killed our evil nemesis? What was his name? Nikolaj Skidishvili?
Was he the one that was a bat with a mole right here?
Yeah, he had a big old mole right there on his upper lip. Or wait, on his chin. And, yeah. So anyway, how are you doing?
I'm very good.
That's good.
Johnny Bravo.
I hate making small talk while helping society.
I know, but planting flowers sure helps us in the long run against greenhouse gases.
You know what, though? The good thing about high school girls is that I keep getting older, and they stay the same age, Michael.
Ain't that
I mean, Mo Green.
Toad, I hate that dynamic duo of Mo Green and Johnny Bravo helping the earth and planting flowers. It's all pish-posh.
Yeah. Thank you, in the picture.
Mo, I'm telling you, Charizard is 120 hit points and 90 HP.
Dude, Venusaur can kick Charizard's butt any day.
Venusaur!
Venusaur, that's right!
Throw that shit away.
Oh, you did it!
Shit!
It's Batman!
Are you guys recycling? That's what I hate about this planet Earth! Omicron, B-Guy-8 is such a better planet! Isn't that right, Toad? Yeah! You guys, stop recycling or I will kill you!
I think we gotta get out of here, dude.
Yeah, these goons are starting to bother me.
What a busy intersection.
I know. We gotta get this bus out of here.
Okay.
Well, taking these classes at Ken G now. I got a tough one, physics.
You mean 13th grade?
Yeah, 13th grade.
All right. Physics. Who teaches it?
Some lousy old gay. He's always talking about inertia.
What is inertia?
It's Newton's first law of gravity.
You mean motion? Keep going.
Exactly.
All right.
Motion. That's exactly what I meant.
Are you saying that maybe an object that were in motion would maybe stay in motion?
Yes, that's exactly what I'm saying.
Really?
It would stay at the same rate.
What about, like, an object in rest? What would it do?
It wouldn't move.
Would it stay at rest, you might say?
It would stay at rest.
That's interesting.
Toad, you ever hear of a thing called inertia?
Huh?
Well, I hate it. I hate physics. And I bet them that dynamic duo is talking about the same exact thing. So, Toad, what do you think we should do to the dynamic duo? That's the stupidest idea I've ever heard. I say we strap a cow to their transportation vehicle. And, man, is it mighty cold in this snowy weather. Oh, that cow thing was stupid. Why'd you even mention it, Toad? Maybe, just maybe, we should make them watch 16 Candles over and over. That's torture enough. I hate that movie. These stupid Earthling movies. The only Earthling I respect is Brad Pitt. Now, he's a fine Earthling. Maybe strap a bomb to their bus. And they must go over 5 kilometers per hour. And they cannot stop on the bus, they have to go past 5 kilometers per hour. And if they stop, they blow up. That's, I think it's a good plan, huh? Where are we gonna get a bomb is the question, Toad. I maybe recall, remember that dumpster we were in? I recall a bomb kind of being in there. But I'm not quite sure. I'll have to call my C4 expert in the morning. Yep. Yes, that's where the bomb is. Good job, Toad. Where is it?
So So have you? I love recycling. It's always good for this planet.
It's always good for the environment.
What? I said even if there are goons.
Oh yeah, like who? Like bats?
Like bats.
Yeah. Well, just like our planet Earth, the world is full of trash.
It is. I just love helping.
Mo Green.
Yes, Johnny.
Have you ever seen that one movie? I think it's called Speed. Have you ever seen that movie?
Of course, the one with Mel Gibson, Bruce Willis, and Ben Affleck.
Are you terminally ill? No!
Well, what are you talking about?
Oh, never mind. It's something about, you know, a bus has to go like 50 miles an hour or else a bomb explodes. I don't know. I was just wondering.
That's just crazy talk.
Yeah, well, one might say that.
Well, I just love to recycle. That's all I know.
You'll get your day.
Play Mario Kart?
Yeah, I suck at that game though.
Yeah, I played it before. I don't really remember it though. We should have gotten those freaking four-wheel drive tires.
The ones that were made out of rubber.
Yeah. Maybe we should get off.
Oh! Oh no! Fire! Fire!
No!
We're outmatched!
I hate you back!
We're overrun!
We are overrun!
Get this car! Get on bus!
There's too many of
them!
Get the bus!
Get the bus! The bus!
We're overrun by bats! So interesting, this weather.
I know.
It's snowing.
I saw twigs fall from the sky without any trees anywhere around.
That's probably why the bat and his band of demons have been around. And anyway, beautiful day. Kinda.
I'm sick of sitting. I don't know about
yeah,
you.
Yeah, I don't know.
You've been sick.
You want to go grab a bite to eat at Denny's?
Yeah, let's go.
Yeah. Wow. Oof. Denny's is way better than Bell's Italian American Grill, let me tell you that.
The best, man.
Oof. How come you get to ride shotgun?
Because I got the helmet.
Do I always have to waste my gas money on you? Let's go. Come on.
Hello?
Hello, Mo Green. How is your day?
Bat, what are you doing?
I don't want to talk. It's the best.
No, not him.
Well, I secretly implanted a bomb on your transportation device. Can you find it and disarm it before time runs out? You must remain at 5 kilometers per hour, or else you explode!
Bomb?
Oh no, what are we gonna do?
Johnny, we gotta keep this going at about 5 kilometers per hour, or else it's gonna blow. Don't slow down! We're gonna keep going! No,
it's 9 o'clock on a Saturday. A regular crowd shuffles in. There's an old man sitting next to me, making love to his tonic and gin. I'm not really sure.